Every superstar has to be looking over their shoulder in this match. They're dialed in for a fatal four-way with Bron Breakker, Apollo Crews, Sami Zayn, and Butch.
And there is the potential for some unlikely alliances in a fatal four-way like this, but
we're gonna catch him off guard.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Get back, an early pin attempt.
Shades of the old EC Dub as a kendo stick is introduced to the...
Kimura lock.
And he breaks the hold.
Big four.
Dishing out a suplex.
What a unique submission maneuver.
And he breaks the submission.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Slice bread.
He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
He's back into the ring.
Suplex.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now's the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out. I like this strategy. Find an ally, clean house together, and settle it between the two of you at the end. No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
Big boots!
Jeez. Returning to the ring now.
Up and down! What a slam!
And that was some vicious DDT we just saw.
Right in the head.
Breakker wants his opponent to know they're in for it.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Here we go. Your favorite, Cole.
Blue Thunderbomb. You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a power bomb with that much force.
Clothesline.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
It's coming next.
He gets back into the ring.
Double knee backbreaker. And now the admittingly divisive Sami Zayn attempting to rally the WWE Universe behind him. I'm not sure if it's really worth the trouble, though, Sami.
Looking for more damage here.
Wow. His shoulders are down.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Delivering a Falcon Arrow.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook. Zayn with a takedown.
Because he cuts.
He breaks up the hold.
Devastation.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Clothesline!
Look at this.
Big top. What a barrage of stops.
Absolutely chucked by a German suplex.
Reversal from Braun.
Lands the haymaker. Butch turns that away. Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Up the pin and the match continues.
Showing up
with their deadlifting prowess and just...
And Zayn looking a bit worse for wear after being on the receiving end of that offense.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
He went right...
Break out for good.
Running interference. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He climbs into the ring. Kendo stick impact. On the shoulders and a slam. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Left by the...
Oh, my God!